You say a lot of things make new tech unique, especially our use of technology. I think our use of technology is a little more prominent here than in other schools. I think we've really taken advantage of the latest programs and software. I mean, it may not sound that interesting, but I think it's important to know how to use certain things, especially if we want to have careers that are reliant on the use of a computer or a camera.
I didn't notice before, but now I'm really noticing the environment that you work in is actually really important to how you feel and your kind of attitude during school, and I think it's really nice to be able to, like during class even, if you need to go work with your team, to have like different group areas to go work in, and just a really interesting environment. It looks really nice, and that makes you feel a little more like you want to step up and be professional and kind of like match what they've given to you to work with.
It is a nice school. Like, there's community, you know people know you. And if you have a feud with someone, you have to work it out to work together.
Well, we're probably going to stay, 400 kids, but I think that it's really going to, there's been a lot of new tech schools popping up, and I think that's just going to happen more, and there's going to be more new tech schools and more schools like adapting to the project-based learning. I know like Napa High's been doing some of it, and I think it's catching on among a bunch of schools, and we're really the start of that, so I think it's really more of the idea that's going to move around.
Being at New Tech means being part of something special, being part of something innovative and groundbreaking in education.